Hello, hello, hello. I'm Retro Rebel Meat, and this is going to be Silent Hill Test 2. I don't think there's any way of fixing the lag. We'll just skip the cutscenes after seeing when we were like a kid anyway. Let's get to it. It's not looking too bad actually, but it depends how the actual game looks, don't it? Lock screen. Cheryl, where could you be? It's strange, dot dot dot. It's quiet, too quiet. This place is like a ghost town. Let's get to it then. Come on, Cheryl. Cheryl! Cheryl! Oh, there we go. All that slow. This way. There's a cutscene in this, I'll talk after. Footsteps?
Cheryl? Where are you going?
Right,
hey, wait. Stop. Up.
I think cutscenes are something I can't control. The main game doesn't look that bad. But anyway. I'm Jock Robinson. I'm going to be making videos on my channel, Retro Robo Mate. Yeah. Going to be playing games. Going to be playing games, mainly retro ones. Well, I have a retro computer and I can only play retro ones, so that's why. And indie games, we're about to play some indie games. But, yes, I'm also going to be doing top 10s, reviews, and mad stuff. Gonna record these videos for my future self, as what a good way to remind yourself how you were when you were younger, by recording yourself playing a game you've not played for about 15 years. Well, you say 15 years. I played it about this time last year and I still remember half of it. Say half. More like this little intro bit. I'm gonna do these videos about 20 minutes long. Maybe more, maybe less. Depends on the game. I hear sirens. I hear sirens. It's dark. Wait. That's strange. It's getting dark. Better than nothing, I guess. Yes. If any writing comes on the screen, I will attempt to read it, but I went to school in Runcorn, and reading isn't a strong point of mine. So if I get any words or anything wrong, then just laugh. What is going on here?
What is this?
It looks like a man who's been turned into bacon. Right. Zombie, come and kill me. Oh, they have knives. God, kill me. There we go. There is a cutscene coming up. If it starts jumping and lagging, I'm just gonna skip it. Well,
Was I dreaming? How do you feel?
Like I've been run over by a truck. But I'm all right, I guess.
But yeah, that's annoying me. I'm just gonna skip her.
Glad to hear it. You from?
I'll reenact a cutscene for you now. I am a policewoman, and you've never touched a gun in your life, so please take my gun and don't shoot me with it. And Harry's like, okay, I'll take your gun. What are you gonna do? And she's like, I don't know, look. Handgun received. Doom. Health drink. Flashlights. Do I want to take them up? I believe I do. I don't like this camera angle. Oh. Fucking pterodactyls everywhere, mate. Right. We got a health potion and a butter knife. I'm not gonna use the butter knife because it's a butter knife in it. Oh, I know this tune.
What's that?
It's Justin Bieber's new one.
Radio.
What's going on with the radio? Radio. Come on. Walk slow, it's alright. Damn, kid. That window cost me 20 quid. And now we're being attacked by the pterodactyl. Well, yes. If I remember correctly, he said that they make beast noises when they die. You said I could dog flip being stood on. Kick it.
This is not a dream.
What is happening in this place?
What's happening to this place?
What I'll do is when scenes like that come up, I'll just talk over them so they're less stutter. And I only use 6 bullets then. Alright. We'll go for a couple more minutes and then I'm just gonna press stop recording and then press play. Right. Pterodactyl man. Why is there just a black screen? Hello. I think I've broken. I know. Where could Cheryl have gone? Question mark. I guess I'll check the alleyway again. Because I've never been to this place in my life, yet I know how to use the map. That narrows it down to like three alleyways there. I'm guessing it's that one. Alright. Yes. Cheryl. Oh, hello. Right. Gonna pick these up. I'm gonna end this video here. Alright. Right, okay. This is part one. I'm gonna do part two. And then see how it goes from there. Yeah.